Breaking news, at least 80 people are dead, as many as 350 injured after a massive attack in a major city in Afghanistan. A suicide car bomb detonated overnight in the city of Kabul near the German embassy. Officials say the embassy suffered extensive damage, and the blast injured several embassy workers. Also, it killed an Afghan security guard. So far, no one has claimed responsibility.